let's continue with act 1 scene 2. Fine. So Prospero is telling Miranda about their past, right? He asked Miranda what she remembered. Then Miranda told her that she remembered that once there were 3 or 4 maids to attend upon her. Prospero then tells her ki yes, he told Miranda that he was the Duke of Milan and Miranda is the born princess. Then Miranda asked him ki how they came here. Was it a curse or it is a blessing? Was it a curse? Was it a bad thing that they were driven out from Duke, or was it a blessing that they reached to this island? So Prospero said both. It is bad that they were driven out of their dukedom, but it is blessing that they get help to reach here. So Miranda says, "Oh, my heart bleeds to think of the teen that I have turned you to. Teen means burden, fine, sufferings, which is from my remembrance. Please you further." Now Miranda said, she is very kind-hearted person. She said, "Oh, my heart is so sad to think of all the trouble I must have given you, which is from my remembrance means which I have forgotten, which have been out of my memory now, which is beyond my recollection, remembrance, recollection. The sufferings that I have given you, the trouble I must have given you at that time, now it is out of my memories, it is out of my recollection, it is beyond my recollection, it is beyond my memory, and my heart bleeds and my heart is very sad to think of the troubles. Please you, for those things I request you, please continue your story. Prospero, my brother and thy uncle, my children, listen to it carefully, this is important. My brother and thy uncle called Antonio, I pray thee, mark me, that a brother should be so perfidious. Perfidious means treacherous, one who deceives someone, jo kisi ko dhoka deta hai. Usne kaha, listen to me carefully, I pray thee, mark me, I request you, listen to me carefully. My brother, as well as your uncle, theek hai na, his name was Antonio, that a brother should be so perfidious, and it is awful to think that a brother should be so treacherous. It is very sad to think that the brother should be so treacherous. He whom next thyself of all the world I love. He was my brother, your uncle Antonio. He was loved by me more than anybody else except you in the world. And to him put the manage of my estate. And I have entrusted the management of my estate to him. I have given him the management of my state. I have given him the responsibility of the state. As at that time, through all the seniorities, it was first. And the state which was the supreme among all the principalities, among all the states. Milan was first of all the states in Italy. It was superior state. And Prospero the prime duke. And Prospero was the most powerful. Prospero was first among the dukes. Prospero was the most powerful duke. Clear? Prospero, I had the reputation of being superior to all the dukes in dignity and for the liberal art without apparel. And why I was superior? I was superior in dignity and in knowledge of magic without a parallel. I have no match. Clear? I was matchless. Those being all my study, the government I cast upon my brother. Being lost in my studies. Now being busy with the study of my liberal art, the art of magic, even the subjects that were essential, the subjects like grammar, logic, rhetorics, literature, fine. So he said, so grossed, being all my study, I was so lost, I was being busy in my studies of the liberal arts. So what I did, the government I cast upon my brother, I have handed over the government, the administration of my state to my brother. And to my state grew stranger, being transport and wrapped in secret studies. Clear? And to my state grew stranger, and I became so lost in my study, being transported and wrapped in the secret study. Wrapped means wholly absorbed in something, and transported, carried away. I was so carried away, I was so absorbed, I was so lost in my studies that I gave the management. Clear? I became strange of the affairs of the stage. I did not know what is going on in my state. Thy false uncle, dost thou attend me? Used to say, then your wicked uncle. Then he thought that Miranda is not listening to him. So he asked, are you attentive to what I am saying? Are you listening to me? Miranda, sir, most heedfully. Used to say, sir, yes, I am listening you very carefully. Heedfully means carefully, attentively. So Prospero continues. He said, being once perfected, how to grant suit, how to deny them, who to advance and who to trash for overtopping. New created the creatures that were mine, I say, or charged them, or else new formed them, having both the keys of officers and office. See all hard in the state, to what tune pleases ear. That now he was the ivy which had hid my princely trunk and sucked my verdure out on it. Thou attendest not. Now he started telling Usnega, being once perfected, how to grant suit. Now once he has thoroughly learnt the art of granting petitions. Clear? Once you have thoroughly learnt how to be informed fully, how to grant the formal requests, how to deny them, clear, how to refuse the petitions, who to advance. Once he learnt that whom to promote and whom to trash for overtopping. Trash means hota hai kisi ko rokna, restrain karna, theek hai na, to keep in check. Is it clear? Overtopping means to have excessive ambition. So once he learned whom to promote, whom to restrain from harboring excessive ambitions, from having excessive ambitions, new created the creatures that were mine. Clear? And what he did by this? By giving the promotion, by checking the people to have excessive ambitions, he won the support of the officers. New created the creature that were mine, he, or say changed them, or else new formed them. By doing this, by giving the promotion to the people, he won the support of the officers who had been appointed by me. Clear? Or changed them, or he has replaced with those whose mind he could not change, he replaced them, or else new formed them. Clear? Of having both the key of officers and office, he could then grant all the offices as he pleased. He could then give the all the responsibility to whosoever he likes. Clear? Having both the keys of officers and offices, so he could then grant all the responsibilities as he pleased. Usko jisko jo acha lagta tha, he gave the response, he gave the offices, he gave that particular department to anyone whom he liked. Set all heart in the state to what pleases his tune. Clear? And he made the office holders, he made his officers, clear, to act as per his wishes. And now he was the ivy which had hid my princely trunk. Ivy hota hai bale jisko bolte hain, theek hai na. One, and you know what the ivy did, what the creeper did, it twisted around the tree. Aur abhi aapne dekha hai when the creeper wrapped around the tree dries up. Why? Because the creeper, it sucks all the nutrients from the tree. Sara nutrition wo suck kar leti hai and the tree dries up. Fine. So he is comparing Antonio to the ivy. He said that he was the ivy which had hid my princely trunk. Clear? Just as the tree trunk may be hidden by the ivy which goes round it, which wrap round it and sucks its strength from it. Similarly, Antonio has become the ivy which has hidden my princely status and sucked my verdure on it, and he had sucked my strength, sucked the greenery out of it. He had, like an ivy, he had hidden, he has wrapped my princely status and just sucked all my strength, all my powers out of my hand. Then again he tells Miranda, thou attendest not, are you not listening to me carefully? Miranda, oh good sir, I do. Stinger, no sir, I am listening to you most carefully, I am listening to you. Fine, children, to revise it till here, rest we'll do tomorrow. Thank you.